and we really, really want to hear what they have to say. They're going to teach us some really cool facts about animals. And I can tell by your excitement that you love to learn about animals. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Can you see and hear me okay?
Yes.
Awesome. Well, my name is Kim, and I am at the St. Louis Zoo. If I duck my head, you can see our name right there. And we are currently about 600 miles apart. If I was going to drive to you, it would take me about 9 hours. So if I left right now, I could be there about dinner time. Does anyone want to invite me to dinner?
Yeah.
And you can see she is much, much bigger than my hand. She goes all the way from her nose down to her tail. She's about 2 feet long. That's really, really, really long.
That Field Trip Zoom brought to our classroom was amazing. The kids had so much fun learning about the animals, and it fit in perfectly with our curriculum for living and non-living. It was amazing how interactive it could be, considering it was far away and using a video equipment. They were amazing at the zoo, coming up with songs and get up and movement activities, and they got to actually see the animals. So it was quite an amazing field trip for the kids.